I believe now we have an opportunity to reform some of these policies to give employers more certainty as they seek to expand their operations while continuing to provide protection that injured workers have and always expected from this system.